Hi everyone, it's me, Rolling Redneck, here in another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal Clear. Today we're catching some new Pokemon, before we go to Azalea Town. Like I said, I'll be dealing with evolutions off screen. And now, because I'm lazy, yeah, I'll deal with the nickname later. Also, because I got a new badge, I'm able to buy sewer potions in the Pokemon Mart now. But potions work just fine where we are. I will see you when we encounter a Pokemon we haven't seen yet. Alright, we're gonna try this again. No. Yeah, spoiler alert, I'm going to be doing this with any Pokemon that has this habit of fleeing. In fact, I'll just see you when we catch it. There we go. Huh, how would they know the palm tastes sweet from all the honey it's absorbed unless they cut off the hand? That's fucked up. Sorry, my fingers are not always doing what I want them to do. Anyway, I'm gonna fast forward to our next destination. Gonna do a quick pit stop here. Thank you. Now, if you go upstairs to the Sprout Tower, where all the trainers are, that's a bad plan. The trainers in Crystal Clear for Sprout Tower have been drastically upgraded to be painful. Even if you do have a Cyndaquil or a Fire Pokemon. This is the Ruins of Alph. Yeah, I don't think we're ready for this guy yet either. Maybe we're ready for this. Okay, that works too. So let's look at this. Okay, obviously these are the corner pieces. I'll be honest, I'm horrendously bad at these. I just wanted to show that this was a thing. I think all the puzzles are accessible from the get-go now. Obviously, this is Celebi. You know what? Fuck it. I just want to show you that the Ruins of Alph are still here, and if you complete the puzzles, you will unlock Unknown. Okay, good for you, Nathan. Now, assuming that I bother with the unknown, I'm only getting the one. Sudowoodo is in a more out-of-the-way location, but he's still there. Thank you. So, what's new with everybody today? I'm alive, let's start. Got an interesting phone call from my sister the other day. I said, in case you're anything funny from mom or dad, I told them that I wouldn't be letting them see the new baby unless they got vaccinated. And I'm just like, great. One more distinction you're dragged into. Yeah, the next gym, you're gonna have to get some bird and rock and fire Pokemon. Cause yeah, we're going after, bug guy, Bugsy. Having an electric also helps because they will have a lot of Pokemon that are flying subtype. Oh well, that didn't work out. I think this dialogue is slightly different, but she isn't really that useful for training the Pokemon I use. Sorry, Liz. I'll be right back. I gotta get some healing done. There is a way to get that ball. I'll show it to you later. Holy crap, she has a shiny. Of course. Yeah, apparently trainers can also have shinies in Crystal Clear. You know what? I will give Bird Poop out of this. Of course. Nope, I got nothing for this. Yeah, I think the mod makers added some new Pokemon to the trainers. Because I don't remember encountering someone with a Lapras. But there is a Lapras in Union Cave, so that makes sense. God damn it. I'm gonna fast forward. Okay. That was a pain in the ass. As usual, you can cancel evolution by pressing B. If you're worried about a Pokemon not learning moves from a previous evolution, you can go to the Move Tutor. I think that one's in a Blackthorn City, though, but there's a way to get there through the Dark Cave, the one where we caught the Teddy Ursa. Anyway, I will see you next time. Like and subscribe.